So, Stephen, what do you think President Trump was going to say about this show?
Horrible show on failing Showtime. I don't know any of those guys from Billions, and I'm a billionaire, okay? I think they're making this stuff up.
Remember when everyone said you were the dumbest person in the world? Then we showed up on TV, and they were like, we spoke too soon?
Fake news. Fake news. Fake weather.
We had to do this cartoon show. Whether or not you like Donald Trump, he is the most important man in the world right now.
Wartime, baby! Give me that nuclear football!
Yeah! This is not jokes about what happened in the news today. This is what it is like to work at the White House.
Mr. President, is this about what the mean man said on the TV?
Maybe.
It's a story arc and a narrative about the first family.
Good night, LaGuardia. Melania.
This is about the president and the people he works with.
Just add the word progress to your speech. You don't even have to mean it.
Now you're playing to my strengths.
I think the trick was taking this character that was, you know, essentially a sketch character and filling out him and his world.
Oh, come on, Donald. We're all pretending to be friends here.
We have Ivanka and Melania. There's Mike Pence and Ben Carson. There's Ted Cruz.
Ted Cruz!
Jeff Sessions is fantastic. Little elfin woodland creature whose head barely gets above the conference table at any of the scenes.
My favorite of the brothers.
They're kind of our own little Beavis and Butthead duo.
Shut up, Eric!
Shut up, Don.
Yeah. Shut up, Don.
Shut up, Eric.
Imagine it, Dad. Your two sons on television, wearing makeup, kicking ass.
They're in the Ed Sullivan Theater. And when I go down to visit, I never want to leave. You can just feel like a crackle in that office that everybody knows they've got something special.
It's going to be everything I think people love about Stephen Colbert and his brand of humor.
One moment I'm talking cake and the next I'm threatening nukes.
I don't think anything we have done in our cartoon isn't realistic. And we tried to make it as stupid as we could.
I love you, Dad.
I love me too.
Don't miss the highest rated show of all time.
With a show that funny, who needs affordable health care?
Not me.
I'm just glad Showtime's getting out of the smut business.
From executive producer Stephen Colbert, our cartoon president.